wild. New York was in an uproar. It was the 1970s. I decided to take a break. My parents gave me their old car. I drove it across country, as far as I could. I landed right here, San Francisco. I fell into a job as a private investigator. I'm still taking cases, but change is in the fog. Without further ado, let's roll. I'm a San Francisco private investigator. I got my license over 20 years ago. It's been an exciting life. I've learned a lot about people, places, and things. Remember a wise guy telling me once, it's all there is, it's all there ever will be. People, places, and things. Well, I've investigated a lot of them.